Commander, something on your mind?
What's our state of readiness, Admiral?
Given the situation everywhere else, as close as we can be, you've done well, Shepard.
What about the extra help we picked up along the way?
Bringing in both the Quarians and the Geth has helped us immeasurably. The Quarian fleet is providing evac and fire support, while the Geth attack Reaper supply lines.
What about the Turians and Krogan?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnog Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that mom and T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear. How about the Asari and Salarians?
Since the coup attempt, the Asari have stepped up to the plate. They're committing fleets and sending a science team to work on the Crucible. And believe it or not, they promised us the Destiny Ascension. They haven't forgotten you saved it 3 years ago.
And the Salarians?
They sent the entire fleet as a thank you for rescuing their counselor. I guess they managed to overlook the Genophage cure.
What about the Rachni?
I wouldn't have believed it, but the Rachni are helping us build the Crucible.
You're kidding.
Turns out they have a knack for weapons of mass destruction. In hindsight, I guess they'd know a thing or two about waging a galactic war.
No problems with them, then?
Other than scaring the hell out of our engineers, no. Not a lot of small talk going on there.
What about Arya's mercenaries?
Arya T'Loak, there's someone I never thought we'd be in bed with. The Blood Pack will be useful and violent. Mostly Vorchai here. We'll put the Blue Suns to good use. Intel says Darnar Vosk is bringing his men and that they're gunning for a fight. The Eclipse are providing troops and mechs. When we find a Reaper soft spot, they'll help us hit it. Don't want to know how you got Arya's cooperation, but whatever you did, it was worth it.
What's the Reaper situation?
It's not trending well, even if you did buy Radix some time. Our threat projections show the Reapers will gain the advantage on most other fronts. And now the Asari are a prime target. They're the most advanced race in the galaxy. We'll soon find out if that means anything.
If I may, Admiral, I have a personal question.
Speak freely, Commander.
Why me? Why put me in charge of all this?
Because you're the only soldier in this whole damn Navy who knows how to kill Reapers.
I admit I've had some practice, even success, but does that qualify me for this?
Your dossier says it does, Commander. You were trapped on a coup all those years ago, and you were the only one to make it out alive. Back then, I saw more than just a soldier in the making.
And because of that, you think I qualify to save the galaxy?
Shepard, let me tell you something that I've learned the hard way. You can pay a soldier to fire a gun, you can pay him to charge the enemy and take a hill, but you can't pay him to believe.
I don't follow, sir.
When you went up against Sovereign, there was no good reason to believe you'd win. But your crew didn't seem to care. They went along anyway. Your trip through the Omega-4 Relay? That was a suicide mission, if there ever was one. Yet there your crew was, standing beside you, proud to serve. Why? Because they believed in you, their leader. That's what I need now. Where we're taking them is liable to get pretty hairy, and I know you're the one who will get us to the other side.
Nothing more, sir.
And Shepard, I thought you might like to know I've got word on your mother.
Oh?
She's alive and well and promoted to Rear Admiral. She's helping us plan logistics for the Crucible.
Thank you, sir. That's a relief to hear.
I figured having another Shepard around couldn't hurt, and she's damn proud of what you're doing out there. Hack it out.